Thank you. Okay, newbie, to walk or run, simply move the left analog stick or press the directional buttons in the direction you want Rash to move. Small objects might require you to jump move to get over. Now hit that X button and let's see you do just a single.
Large obstacles or distances press the square.
You know, Wumpa coins are scattered everywhere, even inside certain objects. Collect that coin, baby, and spend it like crazy on new stuff. Bling, bling! Yo! Yo! Activation buttons require you to body slam to trigger it. Press that X button, then press that circle button while still in the air to do a body slam. Slammer, jammer, banana-rammer. Crash is able to hang off edges. No kidding. While hanging, move the left analog stick or press the directional buttons to edge shimmy left and right. Press the X.
Okay, you've reached your first ladder. Somebody get a picture. To climb a ladder, press the X button to jump on, and then press it again and again.
Oh, this place is a dump. Sometimes the floor will just give way under you. Play safe and jump over them.
or run, simply move the left stick. To jump, press the A button. Press the A button again while in the air to perform a double jump. To smash stuff and collect magical mojo. The more you collect, the more powerful you become.
Thank you.
These voodoo dolls will unlock special rewards for you, Crash. Collect all of them to get tons of cool stuff. Fear not, Portal Master. I, the wise Aku Aku, will act as translator for Crash Bandicoot and assist in making your imaginators more powerful than ever.
Tech Skylanders are stronger here.
Brilliant strike. Now, head down here and take out the rest of them.